We just bless you this morning. We just praise you. We have come to worship you. We have come to adore you. We have come to praise you. We have come to magnify your holy name. Brethren, let's just begin to worship this almighty God. Let's just begin to worship our maker, creator, our lover. Begin to worship your Father. Say, Father, I thank you. Father, I bless your name. Father, I worship you. Father, I adore you. Father, thank you for this day. Thank you because this is the day which you have made. Thank you because I will rejoice and be glad in it in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, my God, I decree and I declare that this is the day you have made. I will rejoice. I will be glad in it in the name of Jesus Christ. Brethren, let us begin to adore our Father this moment. Let us begin to give him all the thanks due to him for all that he has done, for all that he's doing, for all that he's yet to do in our life. Let's begin to be grateful. Let's begin to show our appreciation to our mighty Father. Say, Father, I thank you. Thank you for this day. Thank you for this month. Thank you, O God, for January. Thank you for February. Thank you for March. Lord, we give you all the glory for all that you have seen us through. We give you all the thanks. We bless your name. Father, we thank you for this day, oh Lord. Today is Palm Sunday. We celebrate Jesus, our Messiah. We celebrate Jesus, our King, who reigns in our hearts with love and joy and peace. Father, we celebrate you because today is Palm Sunday. Lord, we celebrate you, Jesus, our Messiah. You are our Messiah. You are our King. You reign in our hearts. You reign in our hearts with great love. You reign in our hearts with great joy. You reign in our hearts with great peace. Father, we celebrate you. We thank you. We bless your name. Thank you, Jesus. We bring today's worship under your sovereignty, King Jesus. And we ask of you to touch our hearts and our life in your power and with your might. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we bring our today's worship. We bring our today's worship. We bring our worship to you this moment. And say, Lord, you are the sovereign King. You are sovereign over our life. Sovereign Jesus, have your way. Touch our hearts. Touch our home. Touch our family. Touch us in every situation of our lives in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, my God, we bring our worship to you today. Under your sovereignty, King Jesus, we ask of you to touch our hearts and live in our with your power in us, oh Lord. Father, oh God, live in us, Lord. Live in us, Lord. Holy Spirit, live in us. Have your way. Rule and reign. Have dominion. Say, Father, have dominion over my life. Have dominion over my home. Have dominion over my destiny. Have dominion, my Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, we bring today's worship under your sovereignty, King Jesus. And we ask you to touch our hearts and live with your power. Let, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, let your power rule in our lives in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, we thank you, Lord. We bless your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, our Father and our Maker. Thank you, King of Glory. We proclaim peace and safety over all United States and pray for protection from COVID, gun violence, and all evil in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you are the God of all peace. You say you will make peace dwell in our hearts, oh God. You give us peace that passes every human understanding. Lord, we decree peace. We decree safety. You say he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High God shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. We shall say of the Lord, you are refuge and you are fortress. In you we put our trust. Father, deliver us from evil, every form of evil in the land. Deliver every member of our family from evil. Say, Lord, deliver my family from evil. Deliver me from evil. Father, keep me safe and secure. Under your wing, I hide myself. Under your wing, I hide my children. Under your wing, I hide my family. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, we ask for safety. Father, we ask for protection. In the name of Jesus Christ, even from COVID, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh God, Lord, none of us shall die in the name of Jesus. We come against violence. We come against violence in the name of Jesus Christ, oh Lord. Oh Lord, our Father, be enthroned in our homes, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, be enthroned, oh Lord, in our homes. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh Lord, we ask of you that you will show compassion upon us, oh Lord. Deliver us from evil, Lord. Deliver us from evil, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, no evil. You say no weapon formed against us shall prosper. And every tongue that rises against us in judgment is condemned. We ask of you, no evil shall befall us, no plague shall come near our dwelling. 1,000 shall fall at our side, 10,000 by our right hand. With our eyes, we shall see the reward of the wicked. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, because we fear, you said the nation will fear the name of the Lord, all the king of the earth will revere your glory. Father, oh God, we fear you, oh Lord, and we revere your glory. In the name of Jesus Christ, respond to our prayers, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus, do not despise our plea. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, do not despise our plea. We ask for mercy. Lord, show us mercy. Open your mouth, brethren. Say, my Father, show me mercy. Show my children mercy. Show my family mercy. Lord, we cry for mercy. Father, be merciful unto us, Lord. Be merciful unto us. Be merciful unto us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Father, show us your mercy. We need your mercy. Without your mercy, we cannot make it. Without your mercy, we cannot make it. Father, help us, Lord, and be merciful unto us, O God. In the name of Jesus Christ, be merciful unto us, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Father, we thank you. We bless your name in the name of Jesus Christ. Brethren, let's begin, continue to pray. Let's continue to pray. Say, Father, let your grace encompass me this Easter conference. Even as we're having Easter conference this weekend, say, let your grace encompass in the Easter conference starting on the 2nd to 4th of April. Make it mightily successful in the name of Jesus Christ. You say, whatsoever that is committed into your hands is successful. But I will commit the Easter conference into your hands. But I make that Easter conference successful. Let people's lives be saved. Say, there will be salvation of souls. There will be salvation of souls. There will be salvation of souls. There will be transformation of lives in the name of Jesus Christ. We decree and declare there will be some transformation of souls in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, oh God, there will be salvation of souls. Many shall save. Many shall come to light. Many shall come to Jesus Christ. Many shall receive Jesus as their personal Lord and Savior in the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Oh Lord, our Father, oh Lord, those whose lives have been saved, oh God, their lives shall be transformed in the name of Jesus. Many shall draw nearer to God. There will be great intimacy with them and their Father in the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Oh Lord, we ask of you that you will touch every heart. As many that will join the conference, oh Lord, their life will never remain the same. None of us, our life will never remain the same. We'll have an encounter with you. Say, Father, this Easter conference, cause me to have an encounter with you. Make me have an encounter with you. Make me have an encounter with you. I will have an encounter with you in the name of Jesus Christ. As many that are sick, oh Lord, Father, oh God, they shall be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, we thank you, Lord. We bless your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Thank you for making the Insta conference a success. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. Brethren, let's begin to resist the enemy and his plan this week. We enforce God's purposes, promises, provision over our life. In Jesus' mighty name. Let's be resisting every plan of the enemy. We resist, Father, in the name of Jesus. Your name is called Jehovah Gibor. You are the mighty man of war. You are the one that fights our battles for us. You are God of victory. Your name is called Jehovah Nissi. We call you Jehovah Nissi. Father, we resist every of our enemy, enemies of our joy, enemies of our peace, enemies of our progress, enemies of divine health, enemies of our promotion, enemies of our career, enemies of our ministry, wherever enemy they may be. Lord, oh God, we resist them by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. We use the blood of Jesus. We push against them in the name of Jesus Christ. Every enemy to our success, every enemy to our ministry, every enemy to our health, any enemy to our job, any enemy to our progress, every enemy to our success, every enemy to our peace of mind, Lord, we resist them in the name of Jesus Christ. We resist the power of the enemy in the name of Jesus. They cannot have their way in our life. They cannot have their way in our life because Jehovah Gibor fights our battle for us. Jehovah Gibor fights our battle for us in the name of Jesus Christ. We ask of you, Jehovah Gibor, fight every battle, known battle or no battle, secret battle in the name of Jesus Christ. God, my Father, we call upon you. We ask of you that your blessing be upon us, O Lord. We enforce God's purpose for our life. We enforce God's promises for our life. What is His promise, O Lord? Father, you say you will daily load us with benefits. I decree and declare, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, daily load us with benefits. Daily load us with benefits. Forgive us our sins. Heal our diseases in the the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, I call upon you to daily load us with benefits. In the name of Jesus, heal our diseases, oh God, our Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Redeem our life from destruction, in the name of Jesus Christ. Crown our life with love and compassion, in the name of Jesus Christ. Satisfy us early with good things, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let our youth be renewed like the eagles, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we speak back your word to you. We ask of you that you manifest yourself, manifest your mighty works in our lives in the name of Jesus Christ. Manifest your glory, manifest your power in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we ask of you that, Lord, your power will rest upon us, your glory will rest upon us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we call upon you. We cry to you, our Father, that you said you will provide for us according to your riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Provide for us according to your riches in glory by Christ Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, we speak back your word to you, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, satisfy us, O Lord. Fill our thirsty in the name of Jesus. Fill our thirst, O Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, God. Bring us back, O God, to you. As men that have wandered away, Lord, we ask of you that you bring us back to you in the name of Jesus Christ, God. Father, we pray for as many that are holding on to you, as many that have put their trust in you. Father, you said, blessed are those who fear the Lord, who find great delight in his command. He said, our children shall be mighty in the land. I decree and I declare that our children shall be mighty in the land in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare that our children shall be mighty in the land. You said the generation of the upright shall be blessed. Father, every of my generation, my children shall be blessed in the name of Jesus. As men that are hearing my voice right now, I decree to you, your children shall be blessed. Your generation shall be blessed in the name of Jesus Christ. You say wealth and riches shall be in their house. Father, we decree your word back to you. Let wealth and riches be in the house of everyone hearing my voice right now in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God. I decree and I declare by the power in the name of Jesus Christ. You say whatsoever we ask the Father in the name of Jesus Christ, you will do unto us. Right now, I decree your word. You say we shall decree a thing and it shall come to pass. Father, I decree that wealth and riches shall be in our houses in the name of Jesus Christ. Our generations shall be blessed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, oh God, we thank you, Lord, in Jesus Christ's name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Almighty God. Thank you because none of us shall lack, but we shall live in abundance. Abundance of joy, abundance of peace, abundance of promotion, abundance of health in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, I decree and declare, I speak life to as many that are sick right now. I speak life to you. I speak life to you. I speak life to you. I speak life to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Every dead part in your body be healed in Jesus' name. I decree and declare that as many that are sick right now be healed in Jesus' name. As many that are sick right now be healed in Jesus' name. Say to yourself, I am healed of God. I am healed of God. I am healed of God. I am healed of God in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I decree and declare, as many that are suffering pain right now, as many that are suffering aches right now, Father, I speak health to you. I speak health to you in the name of Jesus. I say every ache and pain, die in Jesus' name. Every affliction, be healed in the name of Jesus. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Pain, affliction, go in Jesus' name. He said, at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that you are Lord. Father, we decree and we declare your word that every ache and pain die in the name of Jesus. Every sickness die in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you, Lord. We bless your name. We worship you. We adore you, Lord. We praise you in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we are going to pray. We are praying to you, Lord. We said, oh God, that this remaining of this month, you promised to open heaven for us. Let that lead gate be open. Any good door closed against us, we decree open, open, open. My gate open. My gate of glory open. My gate of honor open. My gate of promotion open. My gate of favor open. My the gate of prosperity open. My gate of wealth open. My gate of divine health open. I decree open gates, open doors, open doors, open doors, open doors. Wherever I go, doors shall be opened unto me in the name of Jesus Christ, people shall be good to me. In the name of Jesus Christ, kings shall entreat my favor. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I declare I shall be happy and I shall be blessed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God, whatsoever I lay my hands upon, I shall prosper. In the name of Jesus, begin to declare to yourself, declare what you want. Say, whatever I lay my hands this week, I shall prosper, because the beauty of the Lord shall be upon me. In the name of Jesus Christ, the beauty of the Lord is upon me. The glory of the Lord is upon me. In the name of Jesus Christ, the glory of the Lord is upon me. The beauty of the Lord is upon me. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I decree and declare, I shall be like a tree planted by the streams of water. My leaves shall not wither. Whatsoever I do, I prosper. I decree this week, I declare this week, that I shall be like a tree planted by the streams of water. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, I bring forth my fruit in this season. My leaves shall not wither. Whatsoever I do this week, I prosper. In the name of Jesus Christ, because the Lord watch over me. Because the Lord watch over me. The Bible says, the Lord watch over the ways of the righteous, but the way of the wicked leads to destruction. Because I'm the righteousness of God. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, you watch over me. You watch my going out. You watch my coming in. In the name of Jesus Christ, you watch everything I lay my hands to do. In the name of Jesus Christ, because you are my shield. You are a shield around me. You are my glory. The one who lifts up my head. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and declare this week, this month, Lord, you will be a shield round about me. My glory, the one who lifts my head up. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are the one who lifts my head up. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you will rule and reign over my life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I decree and declare, you will give me strength. Father, strength like no other. Father, I ask of you, as many that I need strength from you. Father, we ask for strength. Strength from above. Strength like no other. Give unto us, my Father. Give unto everyone hearing my voice. Say, Father, give me strength. You are my strength. You are my strength. You are my strength. Bless me with strength, with divine strength. In the name of Jesus Christ, bless me with divine strength. Keep me safe. In the name of Jesus Christ, give me strength in time of trouble. And keep me safe from trouble. In the name of Jesus Christ, because I hide in the shelter of the Most High. In the name of Jesus, set my head on high upon the rock this week. In the name of Jesus, open doors for me, my Father. Open that door. Open that door. Open that door. That door of joy. That door of favor. That door of dominion. That door of success. That door of divine health. Open it for me in Jesus' name. In your mercy, O Lord, open the door for me. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God. Father, I call upon you. You are my first, you are my last. I put you in front, O Lord. Ah, Father, I call upon you, King of glory. I put you in front. Enter into it, O Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, God. You are the Lord who is strong in battle. He said, lift up your head, O ye gates, and be lifted up, you ancient stone, that the King of glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord mighty and strong. The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your head, O ye gates, and be ye be lifted up, you everlasting door, that the King of glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? He is the Lord Almighty. He is the King of glory. Declare and decree that King of glory, enter into my life. King of glory, enter into my home. King of glory, enter into my affairs. King of glory, enter into my destiny. King of glory, I call upon you. Oh Lord, enter into me. Have your way. Rule and reign. I need you, my Father. I need you, my God. I need you. I need you. I need you. Open the doors for me, my Father. Open doors of favor for me. Open doors of glory for me. Open doors of honor for me. Open doors of promotion for me. Open doors for me. Answer my prayers, my Father. In your mercy, oh Lord. Answer my prayers, my Father. I call upon you. Answer my prayers, oh Lord. Show me your mercy, my Father. Merciful Father, show me your mercy. In the name of Jesus Christ, show me mercy, oh God. Show me mercy, oh Lord. Show me mercy, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, have your way, my Father. Have your way, my Father. Have your way, my Father. Look upon me in your mercy. I cry for mercy, O Lord. Look upon me and show me. Watch over me. Consider my heart, O Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you, Lord. We bless your name. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we ask of you that we want to have an intimacy with you. Father, we want more of you in our life. Hallelujah. We want more of you, Jesus. More of you, oh God. I want to have an interaction with you. I want to hear your voice. Brethren, open your mouth and say, Lord, I want to hear your voice. I want to be obedient to your voice. I want you to come first in my life. In the name of Jesus Christ. I need you, my Father. I need you, my God. I cannot do without you. You come first in my life. You come first in my life. You are my ultimate goal. You are the first. Because your word says, I should seek first the kingdom of God and its righteousness. And every other things shall be added unto me. Father, I seek you first and your righteousness. Father, oh God, I seek you first. Even as I seek you first, Lord, you will add every other thing to me in the name of Jesus Christ. Add your blessing to me in the mighty name of Jesus. Cause me to arise and shine because your glory is risen upon me. Let your glory rise upon me. That is what you promised me. You said, arise, shine, for your light has come, but the glory of God rise upon you. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, let the glory of God rise upon me. Let the glory of God rise upon my home. Let the glory of God rise upon my children. Let the glory of God rise upon everything layman has to do. Let the glory of God rest upon me, oh Lord, upon my career, upon my health. Let your glory rest upon my body in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, give me a perfect health. Give me a perfect health. Give me a perfect health. Let your glory be upon me in the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Father, oh God, favor me, oh Lord. You know what said, you will compass me with favor as with a shield. Oh Lord, we declare your favor. We declare your favor. We declare your glory. We declare your power. We declare your great mercy in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh God. My oh Lord, we just worship you, God. We adore you. Let your mercy be upon us in the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Father, we ask of you, cause us to shine in your sanctuary. Cause us to shine in your sanctuary in the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Father, we ask of you that you help us to be planted in the house of the Lord. As even as this COVID is going, we give glory to God Almighty that this COVID is disappearing. It's going back to where it came from. We decree and declare that you give us grace to return back to Zion, to return back to church in the name of Jesus Christ. God, Father, help me to be planted in the house of the Lord. You say, how sweet and pleasant for brethren to dwell together in unity. You say, it is how wonderful. I was glad when they said to me, let us go to the house of the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, cause your children to return back to the house of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, cause your children to return back to the house of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, cause your children to return back to the house of the Lord. Say to yourself, Father, I will return back to your house. I will return. You said, do not, the Bible tells us, do not forsake the house of the Lord. Do not forsake the assemblies of brethren. Father, give us the grace. Remove fear. For as many, oh God, who are contemplating not to return to the house of the Lord, help people to be obedient to the word of the Lord. Let them obey God's principle that we should not forsake the assembly of God's people. Father, that we shall return back to the house of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, help us to be planted in the house of the Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, ignite your love in our hearts for you and for others. Because when we have your love, Father, we will return back to your house. We will do your bidding. Help us to do your bidding. Help us to be obedient to your voice. Help us to be obedient to your voice. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus, Father, that people will return back to your house. People will return back to your house. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God, Father, whatever fear, because God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of love and of power and of a sound mind. As many people have fears of coming back to the house of the Lord, Father, remove that fear from them. Put love in their hearts. Love for God. Love for obedience to the voice of God. Love for other people. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, plant love in the heart of your children. Plant love. Love for God. Love to serve the Lord. With their time, with their talent, with their treasure, that we shall serve the Lord with our time. We will serve the Lord with our talent. We will serve the Lord with our treasure. Father, we serve the Lord in hard times, oh Lord. We serve the Lord in plenty, in the name of Jesus Christ, God. Give us the grace to serve the Lord at all times, not only when it's convenient, and be upon us, Father. Let the blessing of Abraham be upon us, oh God. Let the blessing of Abraham be upon us, in the name of Jesus Christ, God. Father, we thank you, Lord. We bless your name. Let your blessing be upon us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. In Jesus Christ's name. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.